aspect to one's own personality. This is what Jung called the realization of the shadow, 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 the shadow. Thank you.
to the environment on your floor. You'd be able to see inside houses. You'd be able to see inside of people. So if a two-dimensional world, a flat surface, is just made of an infinite amount of lines, then the 3D world is just made out of an infinite amount of planes. What happens if you keep going on from here on out? We would have a four-dimensional world. What exactly is the fourth dimension?
is the way each must become recruitable and go out onto the dark ocean.
We'll be right back. want to thank you all for being brave explorers that you are. A great adventurers on the precipice of mankind's last great hidden frontier.
going back out there.
Hello? Ben?
I'm a buff baby that can dance like a man. I can shake a muffin, I can shake a muffin. I'm a tough tootin' baby, I can punch in your buns. Punch in your buns, I can punch all your buns. Punch all your buns.
can see you is that all the fluxes, when you total them up, will add up to one.
Then right here and right now is really me to meet the truth. That go-to gun.
We'll be right back. billion miles of space.
To our particular recording, no matter where it might be in process. They have to be perfect.
We'll be right back.
is what we are interpreting through our five senses. It's the experience that's real, but the actual reality is a form of illusion.
Crystals.